Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we are looking at the bathroom scale by Creazzo company. So this is the beautiful looking bathroom scale. You can see the texture and the design of it, and this is the display screen here. So in the box you get the user manual, a customer happy or sad feedback card, and now let's look at the product. So this is the customer care information and this is the scale. On the back side it works on the 4 AA batteries which were not included with the product, so I have used 4 batteries, and you can change the unit between pound and kg using this switch and press this button after changing the units. So that was the quick look at the product, and now let's see it in action with the screen action. I'll step over it so you will see it displaying the weight quite quickly, and it also showing the Bluetooth indicator. This means I can have the reading in my phone. So I have already installed the app called iWellness, so let's open it up. What this app will do, it will transfer the data reading from the scale to this app, and I will get that value captured into the app, and I can see the historical information. So you can see it's got the new data. I'll say yes, save it. So you will see this graph. Last time the weight was 89 kg and now it's 90 kg, and it also show you different information once you have entered your profile, like your height, your age. Based on that it calculates your BMI. Right now my BMI is going a bit over the green area, so I need to reduce my weight. So it's a good way to keep track of your weight and changes, and the scale works really well. The Bluetooth connection makes it really convenient to have the reading history, and you can have multiple profiles, multiple users onto the app. The app is available in both Apple iStore and Android Google Play Store. So yeah, that was the quick look at this Creazzo bathroom scale. Nice display. I'll just demonstrate it one more time. You step over it, it automatically starts and shows the reading, and you get the data on your application automatically. Make sure you have the Bluetooth enabled, so that's all you have to do, and it will capture the information. So thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, give it a like, subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Peace out.